Pickleball is a fun sport.
So it got attracted.
It became more of a fitness.
It is very addictive game.
It has been an amazing experience for me.
Pickleball will offer you benefits.
That we've been playing every single day.
For me, it is why not pickleball?
Pickleball, a bit of suspicion, a bit of frown, but what evolves is magic. Sunil Balavalkar had a tryst with the game when he visited Canada in 1999. During his lengthy stay at British Columbia, Balavalkar regularly played pickleball with his landlord Barry Mansfield. At that time, the game was only a recreation to him. But 7 years later, when he revisited the West, pickleball turned his head. This time, Balavalkar made up his mind to promote pickleball in India and thus ensured that there were paddles and balls in his return baggage.
जैसे हमने फर्स्ट स्टार्ट किया था सेंट थॉमस कॉलेज में, तो वहाँ पे जब हम स्टार्ट करे थे तो फर्स्ट हम लोगों ने एक समर कैंप ऑर्गेनाइज़ किया था। समर कैंप से हम लोग को एक 12th प्लेयर मिले, जिससे हम लोग ने एक बेस अच्छा रेडी किया। बेस रेडी करने के बाद वो हम लोग ने हमारे कॉलेज में इंट्रोड्यूस किया। हमारा कॉलेज है ML ढाणुकर विले पार्ले। और पिकल बॉल गेम जो था वो हमारे प्रिंसिपल को बहुत अच्छा लगा। अच्छा लगने के बाद उन्होंने हमें पिकल बॉल के लिए कोर्ट अवेलेबल कर दिया।
कोर्ट्स वर मोस्टली मेकशिफ्ट्स, बट दोज ग्रेजुअली बिकेम अवेलेबल। Players started joining in. The name pickleball slowly reiterated in the minds of the people. But an official recognition was the utmost necessity. The initiation of forming an association started with signing of a memorandum by 8 believers on 13th April 2007. And finally, it reached its culmination on 12th December 2008. The All India Pickleball Association was formed.
Generally, any sport or anything which is growing, it starts from bottom to up, but here a top body is very strong.
In 2010, AIPA got affiliation from the International Federation of Pickleball in USA. Since then, there has been a structured growth of the game in India.
We have reached to 15 states of India. In Maharashtra especially, we have grown to 22 districts of Maharashtra.
The most important part of our Indian pickleball is the way it has been, the hierarchy. I mean, you have to win the district to get into the state, from you have to win the state to get into national. That is a fantastic system which the Indian Association, All India Pickleball Association, has done, and which is nowhere in the world. So we are setting a benchmark for this.
Districts, state and national level competitions became a regular feature in the Indian pickleball calendar. Social media, television broadcast did spread the message, and people started noticing a new game being played with enthusiasm and zeal.
2013 से मैं पिकलबॉल से जुड़ा हूँ, तब मेरी स्टार्टिंग थी और एक नए स्पोर्ट्स की मुझे इन्फॉर्मेशन मिली थी। फिर मैंने खेल के देखा तो मुझे काफ़ी अच्छा लगा, क्योंकि मैं पहले से टेनिस लवर हूँ, मुझे टेनिस बहुत अच्छा लगता है, और लेकिन कभी खेल नहीं पाया था, और वो खुशी मुझे पिकलबॉल से मिली थी, और उसी जरिए से मैं पिकलबॉल से जुड़ा हूँ, जो आज तक मैं कवरेज के जरिए से और एक प्लेयर के हिसाब से मैं पिकलबॉल खेलता हूँ।
इन द मिडस्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस, May 2014 became distinct for a path-breaking event. Atul Edward, one of the esteemed players of pickleball in India, participated in an international tournament in Netherlands and brought home a gold medal. Thus, the nascent Indian pickleball stepped onto the big global platform.
It's obviously amazing feeling representing the country, playing for the country, doing well for the country. That's another thing. Luckily, I've been one of the first people to have played abroad in Europe and done well, and basically medaled every time I've played in Europe.
This amazing feeling of representing the country has motivated Indian players to participate in international tournaments. They meet players from abroad, have a chance to practice and play with them, and obviously hone their skills further. Their participation, in a way, has changed the concept of Indian pickleball across the wider fraternity.
So when I went to USA in 2016, they didn't know that India plays pickleball. And the thing is, in 2018 when I went, the exposure for Indian pickleball has grown so much that everyone knows about Indian pickleball, and we are at the right track now.
Yes, the movement is on the right track. Indian pickleball now has a global presence, and in terms of players, India is ranked third in the world, just behind USA and Canada. There is zest, passion, and commitment. The way Indian players have accepted this new game is really noteworthy.
I think the major bane for India as far as becoming a pickleball destination is that badminton being a very popular sport, we are having pickleball players share the courts with badminton players. It's a great fun, very social sport. The court being small, people playing in close quarters, you tend to have a more camaraderie, more friendships.
We were introduced to new people, we had gone to different places to play for the competitions, and it was really a healthy competition wherever we went.
This is exactly where AIPA has played its part. The organization has reached to housing societies, local people, public and private clubs, and in the process is gradually moving towards its goal of broadening the sports base of India by reaching its households.
I played on 2008 actually, and it was introduced by our Sunil Valavalkar, and his slogan was fitness, friendship and fun.
Over the year, that fun quotient has really reduced down, and it is now a structured fitness sports for all.
Pickleball can be played at all levels and is for all people.
Pickleball brought a discipline to us that we are waking up early, coming to the pitch, coming to the court on time and playing the pickleball.
Anybody from 8 to 80 and from children to housewives can be on the court. The attraction is that once they start playing, they get hooked on to it.
Playing this game since last 3 years, this game can be played at any stage of life. So I introduced my father, Sharad Joshi. He's at the age of 75, and he started playing pickleball since last six months.
We used to play only badminton earlier days. Now to get the fitness and all this thing, this game is very nice.
You don't need a power like in tennis. Badminton, you need a good shoulder. Here it's a mix of the game and agility, everything you can achieve.
After a certain age, you can't, your body doesn't approve, like running from here and there. Pickleball is like, you know, in that court, there's a moment are very fast, but you don't have to cover much ground.
Pickleball is more importantly not only a game, it's a fitness, it's a stress buster. And what I saw in the people, including the youngster, they know more on the Facebook or WhatsApp or the games, they are on the ground.
I like racket sports, and this is something new instead of always the same sport to play. I spend my leisure time practicing pickleball and playing every time.
As the youngsters are also looking towards pickleball as an option to spend their leisure, some educational institutes have also included this game as a part of their co-curricular activities.
Fortunately, in the last 2 years, a lot of private institutions like ours and others have
started promoting pickleball, but I think we will need much more infrastructure from the government, from the public authorities.
And here lies the challenge for pickleball in India.
Since pickleball is a concept, pickleball is a thought. So spreading a thought, it gives a very hard work.
Without infrastructure, it becomes a bit difficult. We are lucky to have some in Kharjamkhana, but everyone is not so lucky, you know, all over India. So more the courts, more the players, more the time and place for practice.
So at the moment, what is happening, all the paddles, what all the equipments which come from pickleball, it comes only from USA.
In cities like Mumbai and Delhi and Bangalore and bigger cities, it's easier. But once we go to the villages, if they see the sport, they love the sport. You know, and once you give a paddle in the hand, you know, they're just going to love it.
A lot of challenges we have, like since new sport is there, there is a challenge of funds management, generation of funds, getting sponsorship or making tournaments or making equipment's availability.
So basically infrastructure is very important, and the best part is that a lot of tennis courts and badminton courts can be utilized as pickleball courts as well.
We are trying to talk to a lot of manufacturers who are trying to get their manufacturing unit in India.
Yeah, every sport has its challenges, but that's the fun of sport. You learn through the process.
And so they stand united despite all constraints, challenges, hardships and difficulties. Pickleball has made them stronger. It is pickleball that has made them dream bigger.
My next agenda is I'm going to make a public court for the underprivileged children and anybody who can come.
Primarily, I'm responsible for Mumbai Pickleball Association, growth of pickleball here in Mumbai. And I see a lot of opportunities, you know, at all levels. Corporates, especially, they carry a lot of team games for the team building exercises, you know. We can see, you know, we can pitch in pickleball there.
We at Kharjamkhana, we have some vision in mind where we are trying to set up a pickleball league. It's just going to be like, you know, something like the Indian Premier League where cricket is concerned. We are trying to set up a pickleball league.
It's only going to go further. The younger generation have a lot to look forward to, and the floodgates seem to be opening up for pickleball as a sport in India.
India has opened its gate, and true to its heritage, acts as a perfect host to all its pickleball friends. They come here to be a part of the unique developmental process of this game in India.
I've worked with the ALL India Pickleball Association for over 3 years, and the growth I've seen in that time is amazing. From recreational play to international tournaments, you can find it all in India.
I take Americans all over the world to play pickleball. And I live in Japan, so I bring people to Japan every year. But we're looking at Thailand, India, Kenya, other places that Americans want to go, but also want to experience the culture, play pickleball with local people, and travel around the country. So we thought of India.
Thus, pickleball is not only a game. There are so many aspects that can be explored through this sport. AIPA is duly supported by USA Pickleball Association and International Pickleball Federation. The Indian Association is trying to evaluate all sides of the coin, but definitely by remaining clear and transparent towards all its stakeholders.
Sport in India, you know, has many constraints, you know, for its growth, you know, at maybe a political level, a lot of bureaucracy involved, a lot of associations are struggling to put their, to make their bookmark in case of sports structure. But we as an AIPA, we are very transparent. We have been, I would say AIPA has been very actively supporting us.
It's really grateful to all players, all state secretaries, media especially, all the stakeholders of the entire sporting sector for making this happen. In the year 2007, we started introducing pickleball in a very small way, and in this last 10 years, it has grown up like anything.
So these 10 years have been eventful, with ups and downs, acceptances and rejections, yes and no's. But pickleball is here to stay. For the people, for their fun and entertainment, for their fitness and ability, and overall for that one feeling that perhaps remains rooted in everybody's heart. Recognition through sportsmanship.